When working in a Windows remote desktop with Horizon Client for Chrome, you can use familiar keyboard shortcuts to perform common actions. There are also default shortcut mappings to simulate keys that most Chrome keyboards don't have, like the Windows logo and delete keys. To send the Ctrl-Alt-Delete command to the desktop, use the hidden menu at the top of the session window. To create a custom keyboard shortcut mapping, close any remote sessions that are currently running. In the Desktop and Application Selector window, click the Settings button. Find Keyboard Setting and click Set. Locate Language Setting and click Set. To ensure that your mappings register correctly with Horizon Client, select the language and layout of your keyboard. Click OK. Click OK again at the Restart Reminder message. Next, find Key Mapping Setting and click Set. The dialog box shows the list of configured mappings. To use the default mappings for your keyboard language and layout, select Enable Language-Specific Key Mappings. To add a new mapping, click the plus sign. Use the controls to define the origin keyboard shortcut. You can specify one or more modifier keys in combination with a key code. Repeat this step to define the destination shortcut. In this example, the destination shortcut starts a certain application. Click Add to add your new mapping to the list. Activate or deactivate the mapping by toggling its checkbox. When you're finished, click Save. Click OK at the reminder message, then close the settings windows. The new mapping takes effect when you restart a remote session. Press the origin shortcut on your keyboard to send the destination shortcut to the session. Avoid mapping standard system shortcuts that are already assigned to actions in Chrome OS. If you map a shortcut like this to a Windows shortcut, your system could get confused about whether to perform the assigned action in your local interface or in the Windows remote session. For a complete list of system-defined shortcuts, see the official Chrome OS documentation. To learn more about keyboard shortcuts and mappings, see the Horizon Client for Chrome guide on the VMware Horizon documentation portal at docs.vmware.com.